How to increase playback speed in YouTube. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can increase playback speed in YouTube. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So it's really simple to increase playback speed in YouTube. First, open up your YouTube. Make sure that your YouTube is up to date to its latest version. And after you open up a YouTube, just open any video that you want. So let me open a video. After you're on a video, what you can do is you can tap on the settings icon on the top right corner here. And after you do that, you'll get an option called playback speed. So all you have to do now is tap on the playback speed option. And there you will be able to just increase the playback speed. So you can increase it by 1.25, 1.5, and twice as fast. So those are the options you get for increasing your speed. You can also use a slider to put it in somewhere between. It's completely up to you. And you can even decrease it if you want. So yeah, this is how you can increase playback speed in YouTube. Thanks for watching, guys. That's all for today's video. Stay tuned for more upcoming tutorial videos. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.